Hey y'all, so I wanted to come back real quick and see if I can knock out another video. Alright, so Ann Martin, dag, I forgot the last numbers on her name, asked me to do an eyelash tutorial. So I'm going to do one real quick. I use Duo Lash Glue. I use a pair of tweezers to hold my lashes until I get them on. And then after that, I just use my finger, or I'll grab a brush to like press them in place. It just depends. Okay, so when I start out, I don't put the glue right on my lashes. I put it right on the back of my hand. So I'm just going to put, I'm just going to put a little bit of glue right there on the back of my hand. And, you know, I guess you don't want to keep putting glue on the same lashes that you're using and contaminate your glue, I guess is the reason. Because, you know, I ain't no expert. I just pretend. Alright, so I take my lashes in my hand, and sometimes if they're not real flexible, just take them and, you know, run them through your hands just like that. Take it. Alright, hold your take and tail, as my brother-in-law used to say. Alright, take your lashes, and I just run mine along the edge and get a little glue on. Just like that. And if you miss the place, get it good on the ends, because that's where you definitely want them. Make sure that you get enough on the ends, just like that. And, all right, and then let it get tacky just for a few seconds. And you don't have to sew, like a lot of people stress that they're going to get the glue all over. Don't worry about that, because you can take your finger and just dab it. Because I'm not an expert at it by far. I just like playing around with them. And two, the glue's going to dry clear, so you don't have to worry about that. Don't sweat it. And then they have even, I've thought about, because I usually wear them when I'm wearing black eyeliner. I thought about getting me that black Duo. Duo makes a black glue, too, that you can use with your lashes. All right, so I think it's ready. All right, so I'm going to grab a mirror, y'all. And don't look at my eyebrows. Y'all know I said earlier I'm trying to grow them suckers back in. See? They look horrible. Don't look at them. All right, so let's make sure I stay on camera. All right, Sarah. All right, so I got my tweezers right in the center of my lash. And, you know, before you get started, just measure, put your lashes on just to make sure it's not too big. And then if it is, cut some off, cut a little bit off the end just so that it fits your eye. But do all that before you get started. All right, so here we go. I just take it and I eyeball it, no pun intended. Stick it on just like that right there. And sometimes I'll take my tweezers. Sometimes I'll take my fingers. It just depends. Just push it in place. And I use these big old lashes so you can really see it. Lord, I'm dropping stuff. And then I just put it in place. And see how I got glue up here? It's all right. It's all right. And see how I got the glue all up there? I just take my hand. Go like that. Push them in. And don't sweat it because it's going to dry clear. And see? And there you go. And it's not that hard. And you can still see all the white glue, right? Never fear. The glue will dry clear. Alright. So, that one's on. I'm only going to do just the one just so that you can see. But afterwards, you would go and follow it up. See how you can see your lashes like sticking out underneath? So take your little mascara by Maybelline, the one in the pink tube, and then just go up underneath your lashes and just blend your lashes on in. These are some big suckers, ain't they? They're perfect for a tutorial. And just blend them on in. The only way you're going to get good at it is just play with them. Like on a Saturday or whatever and you ain't doing nothing. Just go in the bathroom and play with your lashes. See? Alright. Bam. There you got it. Alright. Let me get out of here. Get me some studying done. Alright, y'all. And that's it. And that's how they look. Let's see if you can get a good look. Alright. So that's that side. And then that's that side. Not done, done. And you can see the difference. All right, I hope this helps. Let me know if you have any other questions. All right, bye y'all.